TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 2 p.m. Eastern Time. 2 hours left to go in the trading day on Thursday, and markets relatively calm with Dow in negative territory. Dow negative 84 points currently, trading 25,649. NASDAQ positive by 2 points, trading at 7,890. And S&P negative by 3, trading at 2,858. Got some action to the downside in gold, off almost $10 on the session, trading at 1,193.60. And oil pulling back a bit, just off 8 pennies at 67.78. Let's jump over to the Nadex platform, take a look at some of those futures markets. We'll start it off with the Dow 30. A little bit of negative action from about 10:30 until 11:30 this morning. You traded down to a low of 25,609 in the Dow. We're almost 50 points above that level, trading 25,658. NASDAQ 100, somewhat similar action, quite a run up from 9:30 until about 10:30 this morning. From there, we trade back to where we were around the open of 74.20, and we're up a bit, 74.42. S&P 500, volatility as well early in the day. Since about 11:30, we've just kind of been hanging around this level of 28.59 in the S&Ps. We're almost making a run, 28.73 being the all-time high, so just about 4 S&P points off that level. Crude oil with volatility in both directions as well, up there at $68 for a while. Lows of the session 9:30 this morning at 67.33. We're about 50 cents above that level, trading 67.81. Gold contract 11.93, almost made it to 1200 earlier in the day, not quite there, 11.93.97 currently for gold. And Bitcoin trying to find that 6500 price tag. Bitcoin currently trading 64.56. In terms of fundamentally what you have happening in the market, you had jobless claims this morning slipping 2,000 to a 210,000 for the week ended August 18th as the economy marches on in great fashion. You have China retaliating with an additional $16 billion of tariffs as the U.S. has their own tariffs kicking in today. Midnight, 25% duties on 279 Chinese import product categories. Key products will be hit, including semiconductors, chemicals, plastics, motorbikes, and electric scooters, and China retaliating with a similar $16 billion worth of goods as well. Stay tuned. We got the Tom O'Brien Show coming up live at 3 o'clock. We'll see where this market ends. Have a great Thursday, everybody.